There are many questions farmers have for which has not been answered. And in this video, I have sat down to go through about 100 questions rabbit farmers do ask. And so, if you are new to this channel is African Farms, and my name is Nana Kofi. And so guys, if you are new, kindly subscribe to the channel, like, share, and hit the notification button for any other video I do post here on YouTube. Okay, so one of the questions rabbit farmers do ask is, what type of housing do rabbits need? And the answer is, rabbits need a spacious and well-ventilated hutch or cage with a solid bottom to protect their feet. Yes, so this is the type of housing rabbits need. They also need a very spacious cage, and also the cage should be shouldn't be too small that they are not going to be able to maneuver and move around, because when they eat and they don't have enough exercise, the food turn out to become indigested, and also it may cause what we call bloating, with the animal's tummy become big and at the end dies. And so guys, it's better to have a spacious rabbit cage. And also another question we do ask is, what should I feed my rabbits? What should I feed my rabbits? Rabbits should be fed a diet consisting mainly of hay, supplemented with fresh vegetables and a small amount of pellet. Yes, so you can add pellet, and also if you don't have the pellet, you can use the normal poultry feed most farmers do use. So most of the rabbit feed should be more of hay, and if should in case you don't have more of hay, you can supplement it with fresh vegetables and some amount of the poultry feed or either pellet. Also, another question they do ask is, how often should I clean the rabbit cage? Rabbit cages should be cleaned at least once a week, with spot cleaning done daily to remove waste. Yes, so every rabbit cage should be cleaned at least once a week, but it will be best if you can do it continuously each day. But if you are somebody who is always busy, you can do it once a week. It shouldn't be once 2 weeks or three. No, not at all. It may breed insects, and also at the end may end up causing your animals getting infected by some diseases. So guys, these are the three questions I've selected from my 100 questions and for you guys. So if you want more to know of more of the questions rabbit farmers do ask, then guys, stay tuned for the next video I'll be posting, and you can see it right on your right at the end of the video. So guys, bye.